Imagine driving down a winding road, and in a split second, everything turns upside down. Literally. That's exactly what happened to the BYD SeaLion 06 during a real rollover test. Not a computer simulation, not a lab demo, a full physical flip designed to test how the car holds up when control is lost. The cabin stayed intact. The doors didn't jam. Airbags and seat belts responded instantly. But the story doesn't end there. In another test, a SeaLion 06 was hit multiple times from different angles. After the impact, only the front and rear modules and the battery were replaced. And then the car drove away, not to a scrap yard, but under its own power.